watching this video. This video is part of a playlist where I am playing through and breaking down all of the guitar intros for various worship songs that have really helped me over the years to grow in my technique and grow in my skill level as a guitar player. And so I'm hoping these videos can do the same for you, hopefully. So let's break it down. This is Your Love Never Fails by Jesus Culture. To me at least, when I first started playing guitar, this is probably one of the most satisfying guitar intros to play. It took its time, it was nice, it didn't rush into it, it wasn't too busy, but it seemed to fit really well together. So, what happens is the rhythm guitar plays the chords one time through. And by the way, we are in the key of B flat. The lead guitar comes in the second time through the chords with a really strong note right on the A sharp, so it's or the B flat, you know, whatever. Third fret of the G string, nice and strong, holds that for two bars, and then it does this slide from 5 to 7 on the G string. So I do that slide with my ring finger. And then with my second finger, I play 6 on the B string. And then you do this kind of little quick slide back down from 7 to 5 with the ring finger. Play 6 again, but with your pinky. And then right before the next bar starts, play that 3 on the G string again. And then it's going to repeat that G note again, holds, you know, for about 2 bars. And then you do that same slide as you did before to the 6 on the B string again, but this time you're going to go up to 8 on the B string. So far we've got then the second half of the intro, the chords change, and so does the riff a little bit. So you still hit 3 on the G string just before the next downbeat. And then you're going to do a slide with your ring finger on the D string from 3 to 5. Play 3 on the G string again with your first finger. And then play 3 on the D string, 3 on the G string. And then 2 on the G string. And then you do a little walk up. You go 3 on the D string. And then 2-3 on the G string. And then you go back to that slide from 3 to 5 on the D string. 3 on the G string. And then you're going to do 3 on the D string, 2 on the G string. And that will bring you right back into the verse. So that second section is going to sound like this. Thanks for watching the video. It's part of a playlist. The rest of the playlist, the link is in the description, so you can see a ton more songs and more playthroughs and breakdowns.